everybody. Welcome y'all in Zumba land. Leslie Mansell Arts, Zumba Gold Virtual number 112. Up. Okay, even if we're in pain today, we're still gonna move. Go down. We're still gonna move. And we're gonna focus on our posture. So pull those shoulders back, pull your belly in. Out, out, out. Very good, y'all. Out, out, out. And we're gonna go back up. Here we go. Up, up. And put a little bounce in it. Woo, my knee hurt when I bounce. Let's go down, 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 down. Let's take it out. Out, out, bless you. Out, 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 and back. And you slow it down a little bit when you go back. Very good. Okay, feet apart. One side, other side. And we're just stretching straight up with a little lean to it. Let's take that down. Bend your knee and slow it down just a little bit. And if we're off beat, that doesn't matter. And let me remind you that when we we're focusing on this part of our hand. So let's do that again. And focus on, I think you call it the ball of your hand. Okay, we're gonna take it to the side, side, center, a little bit slow. Side, center, repeat. Side, center, side, center. See if we could do it faster. Side, center, side, center. Was that faster? I don't think so. Center, side, center, side. Center and march, everybody. Okay, shoulders back, belly in. Oh, yeah. I was saying to my class yesterday, you even look better when you're pulling your belly and when you straighten up your shoulders. Okay, up here, up here. Up, 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 up. And same thing, push with the ball of your hand. Let's go down. Ready? Down. See how I turn out the opposite foot, the heel, using again the ball of our hand. You get that extra stretch through your lower arm and your upper arm. Okay, march up. I want to do the slide, but I guess we'll do the other slide. Okay, we're going to reach, grab, and slide this way. Reach, grab, and pull it in. Reach, grab, and pull it in. Reach, grab, and pull it in. Reach, grab. Let's do that again. Ready? Reach, grab, and pull it in. Reach, grab. Don't forget to bend your knee. Reach, grab, and pull it in. Last one. Reach, grab, and pull it in. And now do a little wave at the end of the song. Okay, here comes song number two. Oh, I like that beat. Step, bring it back. Step, bring it back. Step, and we'll just step straight forward and just move your arms. Step, bring it back. Step, bring it back. Step, focus on the feet. With Zumba, the feet come first. Focus on the feet. Bring it back. Step to the side. Step to the side. Bring it in. Other side. Bring it in. Step to the side. Bring it in. And do just small steps. Repeat. Step to the side. Bring it in. Other side. Bring it in. Step to the side. Bring it in. Other side. Let's go back. Step back. Bring it in. Just a small step. That way you could bring it in more quickly. Step back, bring it in. Bring it in. Step back, bring last one. Very good. March. Let's go. Up, up, Repeat that whole thing. Up, 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 out, 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 out. Go down, 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 and back, 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 back. Hands on hips. And we do like a fast one, then a slower one, just for balance. I mean side to side. Now we're going to do front back. Two. One, two, back. One, two. One, two. And focus on your hips, that middle section of your body. Not your shoulders, but your hips. One, two. Last one. Now we're going to go circular. This is very good when you have tension going on in the back or in the hips area. Stop, opposite, go the opposite way. Very good, everybody. Make the circle as big as you can. Move your feet to adjust for balance. Don't want anybody to get hurt. Very good. March up. Let's do a little elbow. When we do elbow, we're helping our upper, our arms, lower and upper. Ready? Here we go. Get them out your way. Push them out your way. Push and make a little, that's right, Nihon, with force. Force. Force, you're pushing it out. Push. Now both. Push. Push. Now be careful with this one. Don't go too far. Push. 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 Last push. Very good, everybody. Yay. Get your hands ready. This side. One, two, three, four, five, six. Swing it. One, two, three, four, five, six. Swing. One, two, three, four, five, six. Swing and finish it. Three, four, five, six, and stop. Good job, everybody. Give yourself a hand. Here's song number three. We're going to sit down on the fourth. Okay, let's start with a swing. Up, swing, up, swing, up, swing, up. And just move your feet a little bit. I know I'm already off beat, huh? Ah, okay, we're slowing it down a little bit. Woo! Okay, here we are. Push down in front of us. Three, four, one, two, three, four, one. Move it to the side of you. One, two, three, four. Like we're bouncing two basketballs. One, two, three, four, one, two. Bring it behind you. Now this is a little more difficult. Yep, because where our hands are facing down. And repeat that one. Two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two. To the middle. One, two, three. And we're pull, our shoulders should be pulled back. Our stomach should be pulled in. And to the front, here we go. Two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two. Okay, very good. Just swinging our arms in front and lifting our knees up. Can't lift my knee as high as I normally do, which isn't too high. Hey, no matter what our ability, we're going to keep on moving. Oh, I was just speaking at a memorial, and I said, we're growing old together. Let's bring that swing down a little bit. We're growing old together, but we're staying healthy together. And I think it's good practice to eat your fruits and your vegetables, so make sure you eat some fruits and vegetables, which I know some people, especially men folk, don't seem to want to eat their fruits and vegetables, but it's good for you. Okay, everybody, let's touch. touch, bring it back. This one is very good for balance, which, you know, as we get older, it's a little harder to keep your balance. I am forever, I need to step here, but I'll step over there. It happens as we get older. Okay, we're gonna go step to the side, step, bring it in, step, bring it in, step, bring it in, step, we're gonna go back, here we go, step, together, step, together. And push your butt back a little bit when you step back. Step, together, step, together, step, together, step. I like the way Asha was doing it. She kept her upper body up straight and kind of went down a little bit. Let's see if we could do it that way. Step back and down. This leg is harder for me. Back and down. Very good, thank you. Everybody have a seat, please. Siéntate, por favor. Oh. Okay, march of the feet. Remember, don't lean on the back of your chair. Kick, kick, stomp, kick, stomp, kick, stomp, kick, stomp. Try it with 2 feet up, and don't worry about the stomp, just bring it down. Up, down. Very good, everybody. Now, open, 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 close, close, open, open, close, repeat, open, open, close, close, open, open, close, very good, here we go, we're slapping the lap, but we're bringing our feet up off the floor, good job everybody, remember don't lean on the back of your chair. Oh, okay, I changed it up, but that's okay. Just stop, lift the knee off, the feet off the floor. Now go up, up, pull your belly in, up. Don't lean on the back of the chair. Up, up, up. Let's go down, 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 down. A little easier. Double time. Down, down. Down, down. We're going to do upper clap, lower clap. Upper clap, lower clap. Upper clap, lower. Keep the feet moving. Up. Pull the belly in. Repeat. Up. Lower. Upper. Lower. Upper. Lower. Upper. Now we're going to kick out to the side. And you can hold on to the chair if you want to. And go as high as you can. Oh, ain't too much right now for me, but we're still trying it. We're still doing it. You make an effort for it, that's good. Even when you feel a little tension in your muscles, give it a try. Okay, march the feet. And do this one with the towel. Pretend you're drying your rear end with a towel. Repeat. Okay, down, up, done, two, in, out, out, in, and we're marching our feet. We're doing 2 things at once. In, out, out, in, out, out, in, out, out, in, out, out. Lap your lap and just lift up the heels of your feet. Very good, that's 4 songs. Ah, escuche la música. Oh, sound like an emergency there for a minute. Okay, well, if it's an emergency, we better know how to save ourselves. Let's swim. If it's a water emergency, we got to know what we're doing. Yeah, we're gonna try to save ourselves. Swim. After a while, you get tired. Lean back and do the backstroke. Yeah. And you body side to side. Okay, very good, everybody. Little dog paddle. Good for you picking this. Okay, now this one. I think that's the dog paddle. See the little doggy? The cats don't even get in the water. Okay, rest your arms for a minute and kick. Job, everybody. Yay. Do a couple more of those. Yeah. Pull your belly in. Very good. Last one. Woo! Now flail. Whoa, like you're a kid. I want my way, mommy. I said I want vanilla ice cream. Bunch of babies. Oh, I like this one. Luz got us. Look at, we're fighting mommy back. Boop, she just slapped me. Okay, now bring your arms up and back, up and back. Say, mama, to, oh, mommy, I'm sorry. Okay, march like a soldier. Bringing our feet straight forward. Sometimes, you know, I got a bad knee, and I think you're supposed to keep your legs straight sometimes. And then when I like rest with my feet like that, it's like, oh, let me remember and straighten out. And that's our fifth song. Let me shut the music off. And say thank you for exercising with me, Leslie Mansell Arts. See you next week.